Hello, this Mike, NoStressMike.com, and Rex. Hey, Rex, say hi.
There's Rex.
And I just wanted to let you know, I'm fixing to leave Fort Worth, and I'll be heading to Austin, and right about now, that's about it. I will be in Corsite, Arizona, by Thanksgiving. So, before then, so I don't know when. I'm just going along, seeing people as I go along. But, like I say, this is, Tuesday, whatever it is. I don't know what it is. But, we will be going to, Austin tomorrow. Going to that area. But anyway, I thought I'd let you know. And, I'm trying to think what else. I've been doing really good with the Hoi Chi, and we just BS a lot, man. It's really fun meeting all these people, I don't know. It's just very interesting. I'm seeing and learning more. I'm trying not to get in a hurry when I go place to place. But like I say, the longer I'm in a place, the more I learn and understand what it is that I'm seeing. And one thing I have noticed is, we've talked about it, is the city people. We're getting a lot of, they're not like here, they're not Texans that are living in a city. They're coming from all over and they're bringing their sometimes strange ideas with them. So, and they expect everybody to respond to their likes. You know, they haven't figured out that they've came here. We didn't go there. And I wish these people would learn to leave whatever crap you left, leave it back there. And it's showing up. They were saying that they can tell it in of course the housing, and you know, especially people a lot of money move over here, and boy, they want to put a new road in, raise the taxes and stuff like that. Well, that might work good for where you came from, but here, you know, they don't want it. And this is what I've been seeing this. It looks like it's a pattern of what's going on. Oklahoma was the same way, and Kansas, noticing Kansas, it's the same thing. You know, yes, improvements is coming up, but like I say, when they come too fast, it costs too much, and it brings the living standard down for the normal people, and it breeds corruption in the local communities, and that's what, you know, they were talking about here. It was just, it's hard to start small businesses, and it's just really. It's really interesting. And these are things I've been saying. You know, that's why I left the United States. I see it because I can see it's going like that. And now these people are really getting vocal. That's where you hear all these socialist, communist people spouting out their crap. They talk stuff that there's no way they can back up everything that they talk. You know, free this, free that. Well, yeah, well, somebody's going to pay, you know, so they don't go that. They don't think that far. And it's the same thing. I go through the same thing with the Hoi Chi. Well, you're swelling up. Well, you need to take these pills that will bring the swelling out. No, you need to find out why you're swelling. And that's one reason why I'm heading to Corsite. Because like I say, I've been... It's been affecting my health also, and now the coldness caught up here. It was down in the 20s last night. It's getting cold. I thought I escaped it coming down here, but I guess I didn't go far enough south. So, but anyway, so I will be gone. But anyway, I just wanted to share that with you, and we'll catch you on the road. All right, this is Mike and Rex. Hey, Rex. Mike and Rex, nostressmike.com.